Alan Watts once referred to love and marriage as divine madness. And while I bring much of the madness to this relationship, it is you, Yvette, that brings the divine. So let us embrace this divine madness together and step forward into our new unified unknown. Whatever lies beyond, we will face side by side, butt to butt, hands full of this beautiful love we have shaped together. And that love will always be enough. This will always be enough. You and I, we will always be enough.